No damage to clothing or anything else. No need to call the fire brigade. Thousand gypsies from all over Europe gathered in a little wood on the outskirts of Rome to meet the Pope. The first time in history that a Pope had gone to a gypsy camp. The first time since 1422 that gypsies had anything to do with the head of the Roman Catholic Church. After saying Mass and giving them a papal blessing, the Pope received flowers and gifts, including a model caravan in gold from the Romani clans. Rain washed out the dancing, but gypsy violinists serenaded the pontiff as he walked through the camp. My brothers under the sky, the Pope called them. But the Italian police told them differently. Get out of the country by the end of the month, they said.